together into the house of the Lord. It's always good to come in and feel the presence of the Lord, but it's good to sing praises to the Lord, isn't it? Praise God. How many of y'all going to do your part today? You're going to bless the Lord. Oh, Lord, we're going to have a great time here on Father's Day today. Let's worship the Lord. Praise God.
Blessed be your name, on the founding.
Whether he gives or takes away, but it's all about him, how great he
Amen.
Is.
Amen. Yes.
He's a great God.
Yes.
Everybody say, he's a great
he's
God.
He's a great God.
Woo, he's Hallelujah. Been good to me. Hallelujah. Yes. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Y'all know he's our way maker.
Yes, he is.
He's our miracle worker.
Yes.
He's our promise keeper.
Yes.
He's light in the darkness.
Yes. Thank
oh, Lord, he's my deliverer, he's my strong tower, he's my refuge, he's my strength. Hallelujah. Worship the Lord with us today. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
You are here.
Amen.
Looked like nothing was going on. Not that it ain't been that long ago, looked like nothing was happening with George, did it? Looked like he wasn't going to come through. That's how it looked.
Amen.
But even when we don't see it, he's working. Woo! Even when we don't feel it, he's working. Oh, hallelujah. Some of you, your family members, you thought that ain't nothing happening. If anything, you're getting worse. Yeah, because we're looking by eyes of human instead of eyes of faith. But even when we don't see it, even when we don't feel it, he's working.
Amen.
There he is back there. He's here today. Didn't look like it. Called the family again. Didn't look like he's going to make it. Doctor said he wasn't, but the main physician said he was. The great physician said, it ain't about seeing and feeling. It's I am on the throne today. I said, and I am the man that's right. Amen. Miracle worker, promise keeper. Woo, praise God. That's our God today. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Nothing like him, nobody like him. He's great and greatly to be praised. Praise God. Well, God is great and greatly to be praised. Well, God is great in my soul. For the presence of the Lord to just engulf us today. I like it when the Lord shows up.
Woo! Yes. Woo! Hallelujah.
Yeah. Somebody said, I like it when he shows out. I do too. Shows up and shows out. It's great to have the presence of the Lord in here. But let's remember each one today. Let's remember every father that the Lord would just watch over him, and every man.
Amen.
Amen. We need to pray for our men in our country. And God would just bless them and protect them and provide for them. Let's pray for them today and lift them up. We honor every man today. Thank God for them. And let's just remember them in this service today. We've got men that are fighting for our freedom and our country. We thank the Lord for that. Some have already been, and we thank the Lord for your service. But we want to lift up our men today in prayer as we're praying. Do you have a request you'd just like to raise your hand about today? The Lord sees every need, doesn't he? Lord, he's great. He's mighty. There's people in the hospitals, our friends and relatives that are sick. But we just need the Lord to touch today. Let's just remember those that we've been praying for. Brother Bruce, I talked with him yesterday on the phone. Let's just continue to lift him up in prayer. I'm just believing God for complete restoration.
Yes.
In his life. Amen. Let's just go to the Lord in prayer right now and take all of these needs to the Lord. Jesus, we come to you right now. God, you're such a mighty good God. We thank you, Lord. Oh, God, we just praise you. God, when we start singing about you're the way maker, Lord. Oh, God, our heart gets happy just thinking about the times that you've made a way, Lord. You've healed our bodies so many times, Lord. God, you've opened doors for us so many times, Lord, and we're thanking you again, Lord. God, there are people that have needs today, and they need to be reminded of your presence and your power, Lord, and God, the victory that you can give them in their life. Oh, God, help them, Lord. Lift them up. Lift their faith right now. Oh, God, Lord, I pray for anyone that's discouraged today. Strengthen them, oh God, because our help, Lord, our help is in you, oh God. And I pray right now for strength in them, Lord. I pray for strength for our men in our country, our men, Lord, that's in our military fighting for us, Lord. I pray that you would just touch them now and strengthen them, Lord. Those that are in the hospitals, reach down and touch them. Those that are sick at home right now, Lord, lift them up. And I pray God's strength would come into their bodies right now, oh Lord. God, those that are dealing with depression and discouragement, strengthen them, oh God. Lift them up right now, oh Lord. Situations, God, that they didn't want to be in, but Lord, they're in, and I know that you're able to bring them out, oh God. Lord, touch every need today, every situation, Lord. We give you thanks and we praise you for it, God, because we know, Lord, that you are able to meet every need, oh God. Lord, that body that's cancer-ridden, we ask, God, that you would move right now. And strengthen them, oh God, and heal them of that disease, Lord. In Jesus' name, I praise you for it, God. Hallelujah. Everybody said, in Jesus' name, let it be done.
Jesus.
Give him praise, Lord.
Praise. Praise. Praise.
Praise your name, Lord. I praise your name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Well, you can be seated if you want to. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.